reading from 1 Samuel chapter 3. The boy Samuel was ministering to the Lord under Eli. The word of the Lord was rare in those days. Visions were not widespread. At that time, Eli, whose eyesight had begun to grow dim, so that he could not see, was lying down in his room. The lamp of God had not yet gone out, and Samuel was lying down in the temple of the Lord, where the ark of God was. Then the Lord called, "Samuel, Samuel." And he said, "Here I am." And he ran to Eli and said, "Here I am, for you called me." But he said, "I did not call, lie down here." So he went and lay down. The Lord called again, "Samuel." Samuel got up and went to Eli and said, "Here I am, for you called me." But he said, "I did not call, my son. Lie down again." Now Samuel did not yet know the Lord, and the word of the Lord had not yet been revealed to him. The Lord called Samuel again a third time. And he got up and went to see Eli and said, "Here I am, for you called me." Then Eli perceived that the Lord was calling the boy. Therefore Eli said to Samuel, "Go lie down, and if he calls you, you can say, 'Speak, Lord, for your servant is listening.'" So Samuel went and lay down in his place. Now the Lord came and stood there, calling a fourth time, "Samuel, Samuel." And Samuel said, speak, for your servant is listening." Then the Lord said to Samuel, "I am about to do something in Israel that will make both ears of anyone who hears of it tingle. On that day I will fulfill against Eli all that I have spoken concerning his house from beginning to end. For I have told him that I am about to punish his house forever for the iniquity that he knew because his sons were blaspheming God and he did not restrain them. Therefore, I swear to the house of Eli that the iniquity of Eli's house shall not be expiated by sacrifice or offering forever." Samuel lay there until morning. Then he opened the doors of the house of the Lord. Samuel was afraid to tell the vision to Eli. But Eli called Samuel and said, "Samuel, my son." He said, "Here I am." Eli said, "What was it that he told you? Do not hide it from me. May God do so to you and more so also, if you hide anything from me of what all he told you." So Samuel told him everything and hid nothing from him. Then Eli said, "It is the Lord. Let him do what seems good to him." Hear what the Spirit is saying to God's people.
Thanks be to God.
Thank you.
A reading from Mark. In the morning, while it was still very dark, Jesus got up and went out to a deserted place, and there he prayed. And Simon and his companions hunted for him. When they found him, they said to him, "Everyone is searching for you." He answered, "Let us go on to the neighboring towns so that I may proclaim the message there also. For that is what I came out to do." And he went throughout Galilee, proclaiming the message in their synagogues and casting out demons. Hear what the Spirit is saying to God's people.
Thank you. felt by your creation. Pray in your grace to heal our lives. Gentle Savior, enfold us with your peace, especially cities, communities, and countries torn apart by the devastation of violence and war. Console our hearts, inspire humility, that all people may know the joy of your saving help. Transforming Spirit,